So guys, now I'm going to review these shoes, the PG2. See, this is the ACG version or colorway. It's got some cool details like this triangle. It is reflective. Also, this one reflective, the 13, the number of the Paul George. You got the customized Paul George logo to a ACG version. See, it's got some reviewers call it floral outsole. You can see it, floral outsole. It's got this zoom unit, if you can see it. The zoom unit is on the forefoot. The rest is just phylon midsole. It's got this support on the midfoot here. So your midfoot is contained. So lateral movement containment is really good on these shoes. You got the cool swoosh logo from Nike. Olive green colorway with and a touch of a dark navy blue, and then some kind of ACG colorway combination of orange and pink. Right, so let's try these shoes on court, see how it perform.
Nice kicks, huh? Unique colorway.
Right guys, this is the review for the PG2 ACG version, ACG Colorway. Starting from traction. Traction is, I would say, really good. I don't feel any slip or anything because the court is also an outdoor court. It's a quite rough surface that I was playing on. So I wouldn't recommend you to rely on me on the traction because I haven't tried in indoor. I'll give you an update as soon as I can get the issues on those court. Okay, as for the outdoor court, traction, no issue at all. It gives you like a really nice bite if you're going with a quick crossover or a quick movement, lateral movement. It gives you nice support, nice lateral containment. It's good from traction and lateral support. And as for the cushioning, this PG2 shoe has a front foot zoom unit. So you can really feel it when you wanna make a shot. You use more your front foot. That's why you feel it more on the zoom unit on that occasion. You cannot really feel it when you really like touch the ground after a layup or after under the rings attempt. You cannot really feel it. So if you're a shooter, probably you would get more benefit from this 4 foot zoom. And as for the rest of the cushion, from mid to heel, it's pretty much just violin, but it's quite nice actually. It's quite soft, it's not too hard, so it will give you quite good amount of impact protection. But it's not a zoom unit, it just provides you with like impact protection, a mediocre impact protection. So it's not a full length zoom unit, so you don't really feel the bouncy sensation from heel to toe. It's quite nice for a shooter, but not so much for a big man, okay? So that's for the cushioning. And as for the fit, this is like the best part of the shoes. The fit is really excellent. The fit is like on point. Any type of foot will fit into these shoes, because the shoes really like provide the good amount of flexibility in terms of fit. So whatever your foot is, relax, you'll get your shoes fit, because the lacing system will also provide you a nice adjustable fit. So this is the good thing about the PG2, really adjustable fit. Even if your shoes are a bit loose, you can tighten it, you can make it fit instantly with some trial and error, and then you'll get there. Okay, the fit is just amazing. And as for the support, you already got the fit adjustable. You can adjust it to your foot, so it gives you a nice support from forefoot, midfoot, and heel side. But it's low top shoes, so you cannot really expect anything for ankle protection. But impact protection wise, you got it. I mean, that got it covered by the violin on the heel area. A nice lockdown, an adjustable fit, so good support. Amazing for a low top shoe. So guys, overall, it's a nice shoes with a good amount of support, good lockdown, good impact protection. It's also a responsive shoes, I would say. It's good to get a crossover, get a like passing someone with a quick action or a quick move. It's good. It even provides you good lateral containment with the outrigger. It's also bang for box. You cannot expect more within this price range. This is like the best shoes in this price range. Maybe you can get better shoes, but that is out of this price range. If you're within this price range, is this the best that you can get. The PG2 shoes is within price range of like probably $80 to $110. So probably in rupiah that would be around 1.4 million to 1.7. So it's a good shoes for that amount of money, right?